All right, I like to finish off my pork chops with a balsamic vinegar reduction. And basically, I'm going to fill up this pan about a third of the way with this vinegar. And we're going to put it on the stove, let it boil off, and it's going to thicken up like a syrup. And if you just want to take it and drizzle a little bit of that onto the pork, and we're ready to eat.